Hello and welcome guys to a new episode on Top Drive Fanatic. Today we're gonna do something totally different again. We're gonna play Rocket League. I'm gonna try and make this more regular on my channel. So yeah, we're gonna start today by doing some ones. Well, this video is gonna be ones, but today we're only gonna do ones. Today we're gonna do ones. But yeah, you will see more often some gameplay, probably some twos as well. We're gonna start with ones to see how good I am. Or better say, how not good I am. Fake. Was meant like that. He's gonna... And it is as easy as that. Although it was not meant in goal, but we'll take that. He was pushed up to the marks. Should have scored that. I should have scored that. That was so bad. He's gonna get the boost again. That was nice, a couple of fake challenges. And then when he goes. Yeah. I'm actually happy with that. I think that's one of my specialities. Faking. I like actual faking. Okay, he actually missed the ball. That's actually really nice of him. Don't know what he was doing, but I was definitely not gonna challenge this. Okay, that looks silly on his part. By the way, I'm Platinum 3 Division 1 right now, I think. Nice try, he was gonna go for the demo. Okay, let's go back. I'm actually having to concentrate there. That was a really bad shot. Should have just... Let's place this as weird as possible for him.
Thank you.
Ah, that should have been in goal. He's gonna try and do this as quick as possible, I think. Oh my god, he just dummy in like a kipper. I thought he missed the ball. Like, I definitely thought he missed the ball. He maybe did, but he drove it fast. Oh man, that was dumb. That's not that bad for me. That was a nice hit, but I am a bit lost right now. I was gonna say he shouldn't score that. That's nice. Okay, nice GG. Let's go. That was actually a bad game. But I haven't played in a while, so could also be the case that that is a problem. But also, I'm just bad. I'm just bad at the game. I'm trying my best. For you guys, but also for me. Because I actually want to do well in this game. I love this game. Let's see. Okay, that was a nice start. Behind his back and into the goal. Yes, that's in. Let's go. That was a well placed shot. Because I was actually trying to score with this. To make it as hard as possible to save. He could have saved that, of course, but he didn't, so. That's nice. Oh my god, I just missed a ball. I just missed a ball like a noob. Well, I am a noob, but... That was just diabolical. I made him a goal with the backflip. I don't think he was expecting that. Or not like this. And he wasn't saving that. I just literally played the ball to him. That was so dumb. I needed to hit it off the corner, not straight as an arrow. Oh my god. So well played for me, well, so dumb played of me, basically. Okay, let's see what he can do. Okay, that was actually a sick save. Let's make it hard for him. That was actually 6 days followed by a smart goal. Because he definitely didn't think this touch was coming, and definitely not this touch. Okay, come on. Actually, I'm actually really happy with that save. Save was awesome. I actually think it's one of my sickest saves ever in this game. Okay, that was really bad control. Yeah, definitely no. I'm definitely just trying to waste his time there. Like, let him in, think. Oh, I was actually trying to go around the back of him, but he actually stopped, which was really smart, but he thought I was going to shoot straight away, so he was, I think, a little bit too nervous for this touch. Okay, now we should be safe. Like, I was actually stressing a little bit because he was doing well. Super dumb of him. Super dumb of me. This is definitely a tense battle, but I'm winning. Oh, okay, I'm actually going goaling. I thought it was right behind me and gonna score this, but... he wasn't really gonna challenge me. I could have saved that if I had known that time. Nice! Last second goal. GG, although he's gone already. And let's go. Okay, that was actually well played. Okay, we're up against I Hate Always, a season 13 champion tournament winner. That ain't gonna be fun. He's gonna have the simple touch. Okay, I hate this. I didn't touch the ball. Okay, nice. Let's go. He can down me, but he can't out fake me. I'm sorry, he's saying cruel, that's what rape means. But yeah, I definitely fake him there. Okay, yeah, shouldn't have done that. Okay, that's nice. Okay, I'm actually outplaying this guy till now, but he's good, I can tell. Like, if he just reads me well. Fuck, I shouldn't have jumped. Yeah, nice pinch. Oh my god. That was a really bad hit. I was trying to hit it as far out as I could, but I just pinched it. I'm just trying to make it as hard as possible for him. How did I not get something? Oh my god, that was so dumb. I'm just letting him. Let me get this boost, yes. Let me get this boost. Okay, that was a bit lucky. Would have been way easier if I just got the boost. But... yes, that was a really nice flick. That was well done. Completely fell into that one. Yeah, that was some good control, finally. Like, it was about time. Nice. Put it to the side. Okay, we're gonna play one more game and then I'm gonna end the video there. Let's see if we can get 4 wins in a row. Never mind, I'm just gonna play until I lose. Fuck this. And who would be this guy? Oh my god. He was so fast. Okay. Yeah, okay, he's good. Ah, tried it. What I don't get is how he's earlier there. Like how? I really like that. How is he still in this rank? He's gonna miss. See, I told you. He's not gonna score. He's just playing with me now. Thank you. Man, he's just annoying. Go and play in your own league. Oh, wow, I gotta play again. GG, thank you. Okay, I don't know. Okay, that's really funny though. Okay, so I actually said we were gonna play until I lose. So yeah, I haven't lost yet. Okay, nice shot. Let's go. Just a bit smarter for me. Let's go. Why are you mad, bro? I'm sorry I score, but... I'm sorry you're bad, but I can't change that. Let's go. Is he leaving? I don't think so. I'm sorry, I'm better. I'm just smarter. He's challenging really dumb 50-50s, that's why I say I'm smarter. Ooh, he could have scored that. I'm not even gonna challenge there. Shouldn't have challenged there either. He's quitting. He's definitely mad at himself. Ah, oh, I want to score a nice top corner one. Thank you. He's really mad. Like, I can tell by the way he's playing, like challenging that one. He's just mad. I'm sorry, man. Like, just quit. I don't know what he's doing. He's not having good day, I think. And I'm not gonna make it any better. Thank you. Ah, oh, nice shot. Oh my God. Okay, don't let him come back now. I'm actually getting nervous already. That's fine. That's already 10 seconds down. And again, a bad challenge for me. For fuck's sake. Okay. Some time wasted there. No dumb challenge. Like, I'm fine with him hitting the ball. As long as it means he's missing that, yes. GG. He knew. This is actually gonna be a long video like this if I keep winning. If I go to diamond in one go, that will be absolutely amazing, because that's actually my aim for this season, getting diamond in 1v1. I'm not expecting it, of course, but it would be nice. My battery's almost. I should have got the boost. Okay, that was really bad for me. Like, really, really bad. Not happy with myself. That was really bad. Why do I jump there? That's so freaking dumb. Oh my God, I didn't even score that. Oh, and he got a boost. Oh, I'm fucked. Yeah. I saw him flip in the air and I knew it was done. Really nice flip from him, but really bad play for me. Please go in. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man, he's so outplaying me. It ain't even fun. Oh, I was hoping I could bump him into it. Man, if he didn't jump. He's too good, man. His control. He's good. I'm gonna give up. I'm gonna say thank you, goodbye. GG. He was just too good. But yeah, I'm gonna leave it there. So I wanna thank you all for watching. Please have a great day and I will see you.